I was just really excited to see something that personified anxiety in a way that I felt I hadn't seen on screen before as somebody who struggled with it for a long time. It kind of came together in a really nice and natural way. I'd wanted to produce for a while. Sabrina and I had very similar ideas and visions for the story, and it kind of came together in a really perfect way to then meet Creator Plus. Jane is available to watch now on creatorplus.com.